It's still, no bueno.
It's still here. Still working. Can't stop telling my ever to breathe. Can't stop telling my ever to breathe.
Jump on it.
Now we're installing bags so our truck, our 1500 truck, can tow the weight that we're asking it to tow, because it's kind of already over capacity. So yeah, that's what we're doing.
We could have done this last week, but we did it now.
I had a lot of fun last week though.
All right.
We are exactly like 9 hours behind now, but good thing they got a professional race car driver driving the hauler, so we're gonna make up some time. Like I said, no hotels, blown through rest stops. Hey, might even tag team the trip with KK or Kai, the camera guy, to see how much time they can put in the hauler. You know, I'll give them some coaching while I'm doing it, some driver coaching input. Showing them how to threshold brake on the truck, how to draft semis, you know. Make some moves. Make some time is what we need. So that's what's going on. And stay tuned. It's going to be a good time. When I get back in town, B's on me, bro. We'll do something. Dude. Don't know what I'm looking at. Yeah, it's my first time with the drum brake, but YouTube is getting me there. It's probably a seized drum. The brake is just riding, so I'm just gonna back it off or just take it off.
When it comes to hitching the boat up, backing down the ramp in my old truck.
All right, we're somewhere in the middle of nowhere, just past Palm Springs with the guys. Doing the routine check, the hand touch check, hub, I can touch it, it's not hot. Sidewall tire, it's not hot, I can touch it. Do this on all of them. So we did a good job repacking the bearings and getting it back on road. Let's go, baby, let's go.
So
it
wasn't long.
Day three, we woke up in Scottsdale. We're gonna have breakfast with our boy, Kanoa. And hopefully get to Texas today and be stoked, get there early, unload the car, take some pictures, get psyched.
So tight.
Where'd you sleep, Kai?
Right here. Had the fire a little set up, you know. Got some sleeping bag and whatnot. Have to get up before the sun comes up or else we're gonna get sunburned, but it's good.
Yeah, this is my little sleeping spot right here. Hit that seatbelt.
You guys should get the tuna melt in the video.
We had some girls' houses, and we were walking back to Terry's house, and one of us, well, Kanoa or Garrett, found a piece of steak or a piece of meat on top of a trash can.
I literally thought it was fish. It was heavy as hell.
Yeah, and we thought it'd be funny if we cooked it.
And Tommy ate it all.
Hey, did it taste good, Tommy?
Dude, he said, you, quote, said, best steak of my life.
No.
Yes.
Yeah. I just...
No. No. Not anymore.
Dude, you put it back?
You don't want to take the script?
Gunshots.
So when I walk in the morning, I literally cross the street and I get a code to get through the gate right here.
That's like pretty sick.
Guns and loans, baby.
All right, we're a little ahead of time, so we're doing a little photo shoot at an Arizona national park. So should be safe. We got the boys in the back. It's gonna be a good time.
In één keer achterover gieten, en dan neem ik een slokje van die Red Bull om het weg te spoelen, want ik hou niet van alcohol. Niemand houdt van alcohol. Maar dronken worden is wel leuk.
All right, so we finally made it to Costco. It's 5 o'clock on a Sunday afternoon in Scottsdale, Arizona. I'm just holding down the fort, making sure nothing gets stolen while we're making this stop. So the boys are going in there, they're getting waters, healthy foods for the trip, so we don't have to stop at fast food stops and kind of just dirty bulk a bit. So yeah, hopefully they come back and don't get enticed by some of the junk foods that are in there.
We're going here, wishing Tommy well on his drive out here. Got big hopes for this race, first or second, no less. I mean, don't come home if it's anything less than that, right? That's it.
All right,
bro.
Deuces.
Good luck.
All right, we just got into Texas. I've been driving about 11 hours straight, but it's light work. It's light work because we're getting more and more psyched. I mean, I wasn't even thinking about sleep because the psych is off the charts, baby. We got one crew awake, one that's been asleep since AZ, but he's in and out of it. He's around. He's popping.
Hi.
No.
But yeah, man, we're on the way. On the way. So it's 1:30 in the morning on Tuesday. We finally limped our trailer to the closest hotel where we're gonna shower, rest up, and just hit the reset button so we get back on the on track. So looking forward to it. Super tired, but good things ahead.
You're right in between both towns.
All right, guys, officially back on the road, moving, wheels turning. We ended up trading our old trailer that was broken down for this newer one with a little cash on top. Thanks to, shout out to Rich and Kathleen, my family and friends who helped us bridge that gap. I mean, we were really stranded out here in the middle of nowhere without that connection. So we're stoked, we're rolling. We are taking back roads because we're in a 1500 truck towing about 10,000 pounds right now, so we're taking back roads. I miss all the hills, so we don't have to do all those steep inclines on this poor truck. But hopefully Old Reliable gets us there in one piece and before load in tomorrow.
Tell Frank what the liquor rules are.